Please welcome Celine Dion.
Are you finally taking a vacation now?
Well, finally. You know, we've been saying this for the last two, three years.
I know.
But now it's real. It's not. You know what? They've been saying retirement or things like that.
But I heard
it's
you
just
retiring,
a long break.
You're quitting. You're
it's
leaving.
Just vacation.
Just vacation.
I just want to be home with Renee and have a normal life for a while. That's it.
So what are you going to do? What would be a normal?
Ooh, you get a few hours with me.
Huh? Well,
there's a lot of things I want to do.
Yeah.
I want, first of all, to have no schedule.
No schedule.
Do lots of cooking.
Lots of cooking.
Have some free time. Go to the movies. Mm-hmm. Go and pick on my own tomatoes. Drive my own car.
Do laundry? Because I got a house.
Why not? I love
Come over the house. You know, we are looking for someone. This is so convenient. We are looking for someone. I was going to say, that would be wonderful.
That'd be great.
Well, how about starting a family? Anything?
And definitely starting a family. Yeah, we'll be working on that for sure, seriously.
Really?
And
really?
I'm sure we'll have a great time.
Okay. Now, your anniversary is, you know, it's so funny. I remember when you first came here, and then you were getting married, then you got married, and God, it's 5 years.
Already 5 years. I cannot believe it. I've been so busy. I can't believe it's been 5 years. But you know what? You want a scoop?
What's that?
Maybe it's not a real scoop. Maybe I said it before.
Okay.
But I'm getting married again.
I didn't know, I didn't know you were divorced.
Same man. Yep.
Oh, you're going to go? You're
we're getting married again.
You're going to have another whole ceremony?
Why not? I'm not going to get married in white again, but Renee and I were getting married in
Off-white.
Las Vegas. Off-white is a good deal.
Yeah, off-white.
In Vegas.
In Vegas. What could be
in
more
Vegas?
Romantic?
Going to be 5 years, the 5th of January.
Yeah.
And 5 is our lucky number.
Are you doing
number.
A big deal?
A big deal. It's going to be. It's going to be in Vegas, and actually, it's going to be Renee. Origins are Arabic.
Lebanese.
Lebanese.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
So we're going to have everybody's going to get dressed in certain colors,
right.
And he's going to get dressed with. Type of pants with skirt on. He's going to look wonderful.
That's okay.
For sure. And everybody's going to be sitting on the floor and eating some Lebanese food.
Oh, yeah,
and
it's going to
be a party.
Great.
But we're inviting my whole family. We're about 200 and something.
And that's just your brother
and Renee, like 38. We're going to be like.
Well, I'm very happy for you guys. It's just wonderful, all the success you've had. And you guys seem very happy. And this is Denise, dear. Good luck to Renee and you too. Thank you, sweetheart.
Thank you.
Celine Dion.